Hi, I'm Zoe, and I am a busy mother of three little boys. And if your life is as hectic as mine, and sometimes you just don't have time to make breakfast and you're on the go, here's a shake that's gonna be nutritious and it's gonna taste really good, and the boys are gonna love it, or your girls are gonna love it. So here it goes, it's the Bedigo Boy Shake. Here are the ingredients. I have three frozen bananas. I just like to cut them up in case my blender is like super old and wants to spaz on me. A handful of Brazilian nuts, but actually we're only going to use three. Sometimes I just use two because the boys are very small, so you don't want to really overactivate them with a lot of selenium. One cup of oat milk. You can use any milk you want. In my case, I love oat milk. My whole family does. I like to put a probiotic in their shake. That way they get all that good bacteria. But only use one if you're gonna make a shake for kids. You just don't wanna like overshoot them with so much good bacteria that they're just like shit for days. You don't wanna do that. Next, we have frozen blueberries. You don't really have to use them frozen. I just like it because it gives the shake a nice little cold texture. I use these sparingly, so you have here at least one cup. Now I'm gonna add half a cup of coconut water. You don't have to overcomplicate it and get it straight from the source like I'm doing it right now, but if you have the ability, why not use it? Lastly, I'm gonna use protein powder, 2 scoops of it. The boys prefer a chocolate flavor, so that's what we get them. But also make sure that when you're making shakes with protein powders for children, that you're getting powder that is actually made for children, not adults. You don't want some Arnold Schwarzenegger protein powder giving it to the 5-year-old, come on. Let's blend this shake. Voilà.